terrible. This is a terrible, terrible tragedy. Being Canadian and not knowing how to skate. People point and laugh at me in the wintertime. I cry. I cry a lot. In my bed. To myself. Just wondering, why can't I skate like the other kids?
Discouraged?
No, I'm done.
You're not done?
Yeah, it hurts my ankles. Like, I'm like pigeon toed. It's not, I can't, that's why I can't skate.
Just try.
I did, and it sucks. It's really painful.
It's painful the first time you go around. Patience, how is it like when you still learn to skate?
You have to be like the air being straight. And don't move, though.
Don't move?
Just keep your.
You're having your nose. You're bleeding.
No, you have to have a helmet.
Yeah, I need a helmet, trust me.
To teach Joshua to skate. And he can learn, so he can learn. They should watch where they're going. Put their knees straight. Put their foot out. And that's how you do it.
Hey, did you have fun skating today?
Good.
Yeah? Did you have a lot of fun?
Yep.
Did you have fun teaching me how to skate?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What tips do you have for Josh?
Like, teaching him how to skate.
Stay in your seat. Can you tell him how to skate? Can you explain it?
You just keep your knees and then spread your legs apart and then skate. Like, keep them like that and don't move your feet. Just go like that. That's how you do it.
Yeah.